I've uploaded the data we got from Hendrix. It should be ready soon. I've seen Bruce make that same face when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that, is that he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed, so he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. And that is until he showed up and... Bruce.
Talia says Ra's was behaving erratically when he died.
Yeah. I put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? But why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus Pits. So if the Court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate, both he and Bruce end up dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, the Court starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the Court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the Court. And we keep the League away from Gotham.
I really miss him.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendrix provided us contains exactly what we need. I've set up a safe house for Mr. Hendrix. His original one was compromised, but he'll be all right now.
Glad to hear it.
Thank you. The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
A penthouse. You went all out on this one, Belfry.
Let's not make a habit of this. We don't have access to Bruce's credit cards anymore.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find some owls.
Don't get distracted. Find a good spot to eavesdrop on the ballroom, and security can't know you're there, so keep a low profile.
There's the ballroom. Looks like the party's in full swing.
My grandmother had the heart of one. No, I don't care what happened to you. You promised me a heart. I have to attend this banquet, but when I'm done, you and I are gonna have a chat with some of my associates.
It's gonna be full of creeps like these two.
Is it just me, or is there more security this year?
This must be the entrance. Why else would they put this here?
Again, with your stupid theory, you saw the elevator. The hotel doesn't have a 13th floor.
Don't mind me.
We'll impress the voice tonight, I'm sure.
Belfry, I disabled the security systems.
Nice. Don't forget, those guards are court members, so punch away.
We have to find them! Look in every corner. They could be anywhere.
Thank you.
An opening. Perfect. Belfry, I'm outside the ballroom. Heading in now.
Well done.
Let's see how many owls have come to roost.
Ready to record. Go get them.
The guest book. How could I not? I've got people to impress. Did you see some of the names in there?
I did. Senators, judges, CEOs, even the mayor's here.
Got a few matches. These people are going down.
What do you mean you won't see me? I'm the goddamn mayor.
I'm afraid his schedule won't permit it.
You tell Colonel Kane that I won't be frozen out. My office demands respect.
Of course it does, Mayor Sai. I'll relay your message. Hard to believe Bruce Wayne is gone. I know. I was hoping to be his date this year.
Could muster for the great Bruce Wayne? It's embarrassing. When I go, it'll be a spectacle. Fireworks, dancers, ice sculptures, the works. Sealed off? I hear it's haunted.
That's what I heard too. Strange noises, almost cries, and scratches in the walls. Ugh. I thought I told you that formal wear was required this evening. This is formal wear. Did you hear about Langstrom's assistant?
He deserved to be let go. Just like Kirk, people forget their place.
The voice remembers.
Still haven't found the voice yet.
Business is good. Great, even. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a... kick in the pants.
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Of course. We'll have to continue this later.
That's a match.
Of Gotham, may I please have your attention? It is my absolute pleasure to present our host for the evening.
That has to be the voice of the court. He's not even trying to be subtle.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Sir, the labs are requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
Lucy is back!
This is the end of you, Batgirl.
I have to be close!
That can't be good! Oh no, she's back!
Are the arrangements made?
If it pleases the court.
Excellent. I'll see you downstairs.
Into a secret elevator. I can't track him.
Yep, I've lost the signal here too. Looks like he was between two floors when it went out. Batgirl, we just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
Better not try it and risk triggering an alarm. This should take me to the 13th floor. Belfry, I found one of those weird court doors. This must be it.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Is hiding.
A court of owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. This is a literal truth as we build our perfect nests below the skins of our perfect city.
They actually pressed old court speeches on vinyl. Talk about analog.
With our heads held high. Our true purpose hides inside the walls around us. Our court whispering into each other's ears like Cyrano on a date with destiny.
Voice go. Belfry, any clue where to go from here? Belfry? Nothing. There must be a jammer in here.
What is behind it? What might be trying to sneak up and strike?
Like the voice called for a meeting. What were they looking at?
population was compromised. Found to be moonlighting for cockroaches. We eliminated him. Our allies...
Crap. The court really did kill Langstrom. If I can get this recording to a judge, it could be enough for a conviction.
There's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Langstrom never existed. We must send a message. You are only an owl of the court. So long as you remain loyal to the court.
I recognize some of these names. These people are either dead or missing. Langstrom's in here too. This must be a hit list.
What the? Better take a look. You're asking for trouble.
History of Gotham architecture. The court must have been involved in the construction of these buildings. That's the courthouse. I'd recognize GCPD Central anywhere. Gotham Cathedral. City Hall. Must represent the years those buildings were built or renovated by the court. Bet it has something to do with those dates on the wall. Getting closer, these all represent different kinds of power structures in the city. No wonder the court's interested in them.
Of course. I should have known it was you. It's high time we talk.
Well,
Where are you?
Go to the painting. So you made it here, all by yourself.
You think I'd let you destroy Gotham without a fight?
Destroy Gotham? Now we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
You're not the first masked villain to try to sell me that line.
The only one hiding behind a mask
is you, Ms. Gordon.
Jacob? Kane? How?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just, our court is quieter about it.
You're not protecting this city. You and your cult are using it as your personal playground.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
Unlike you, I don't kill people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
I know you killed Langstrom, then his assistant. Is that what you call protection?
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce fought for something bigger than himself. You just want power. He never would have allowed this.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
Don't compare us, Jacob.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you.
If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston. Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Crap. Have to get back to the ballroom.
Thank you.
no, please, don't!
Crap! The League of Shadows is here.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
What's that?
That girl? Ha! You're
never said no.
It's a massacre! Okay, let's do this.
LAPD is about to enter the hotel. I'd suggest a quick exit.